No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! You have powers! Yeah, baby! And there's not a scratch on you!
Did you go through the locked door? Are those your powers?
Ha ha! Who can multiply like rabbits and go right through any solid? Oh my!
Well, all the poles are going in your direction.
That's true. Things are good, but.
Hello. Do I have your attention?
Yes, Chad.
Screens are everywhere. We are controlled by screens. And screens are controlled by me, Screens.
Don't look at any monitors.
I control this
broadcast. This signal's been hijacked. I'll check it out.
And this is the anger map you see before you. I could hijack the ambassador's arrowcade while it's still airborne. Right, Elastic?
Sharp!
Not again!
You looked down, didn't you? We need to get to the other side. There should be a door over there.
Should be?
One way to find out.
Elastigirl.
I'm here too, but
whatever.
Don't look at the screens!
What's happening? Why do I want to cluck like a chicken?
I know computers. I can use computers much simpler than dangling from helicopters. Supposed to be playing this thing?
I can't do anything while those screens are on. I'm going in.
You'll never get to the ambassador in time. Ha ha.
ambassador is in danger. Which chopper is she? Look out! We need to get to the ambassador!
I don't know how long I can keep this thing in the air!
Catching jewel thieves and setting hats and stuff.
It's not looking good up here. Get across!
Trust me! I'm holding tight! I'm holding very, very tight! This thing is really swaying. Any ideas yet? Maybe that computer could help.
Control them all.
Even the ambassador.
It feels weird fighting good guys.
They aren't good guys right now. We're actually helping.
What's going on? Why am I being hit by Elastigirl?
Where's the side of the chopper?
Through screen.
build something so we can finish this.
Thank you. boys are jerks and superheroes suck.
Good morning.
He takes one look at me in that suit and decides to pretend he doesn't even know me.
Well, if he really did see you, it's best that he forget. I can't tell you how many memories Dicker's had to erase over the years when...
It was Dicker! You told him about Tony!
Honey!
You had me erased from Tony's mind!
I
hate superheroes!